Hey guys, it's Little Kelly here with Little Carly, and we're back on the Hypixel server to play some Build Battle!
Woohoo! I'm not very good at this at all.
Either am I, Little Carly. We're going to make a great team on this. So we're actually going to play Build Battle teams, and we're going to give that a go, and then maybe play some solo games as well. But we're already in a party, so let's just get straight down to it. So let me see Build Battle team. There we go.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
Oh, there we are. So I wonder what the theme is going to be. So we're going to have to come up with a game plan because it's going to be the two of us building together.
Oh, no. Right, okay. Let us see. What will we have to do first?
Okay, so it's a hippo.
A hippo?
Okay, so we're going to need... Maybe let's use... So it's kind of like when you're in creative. So you can just pick the block. So okay. If we go like... That could be one of his feet, I guess. And there. Hippo, and then we have...
What colors are hippos?
Gray, aren't they? So if you want to help me build this one then.
Okay.
Let's make his legs like one bit up a little bit more there and then start making his body.
Okay. So go across here, here, here. Oh, you're very good. I can tell already.
Oh, no, not really at all. But
okay.
There we go. And
I'll just make this way, this way.
We have to make him really like hippos are fat, aren't they?
Yeah. Very fat.
Okay, so let's see.
Very wide. Okay.
Very wide. There we go.
Like fill them in here, 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 here.
Okay, you keep on filling that out. I'm going to make them a little bit taller and stuff. Actually, we probably won't have to fill it in if we make it a boxy kind of thing.
Oh, we have 6 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, this is great.
Yeah, because it's a team one. So let me see if we keep on. Let's make him a little bit out again. And then let's keep going with this. And then I think hippos have tails.
They do have tails.
They do, don't they? That's what I thought. Okay, so I'm just going to bring this one up a little bit. Oh gosh, that might be a little bit too tall. Let's see. So we're going to need to make a head. Okay, cool. So let's, if you start filling in the wall just from there to there, Little Carly.
Up here?
Yep.
Yep.
And then that way we won't have to fill in the center because we can just put like a little roof on it.
Yes.
So that will save some time and then we can make a face and stuff and that'll be good.
Oh yeah, we should give him like really white teeth.
Yeah, that would be awesome. And we could give him maybe like pink nose or something.
Oh yeah.
Be cute. And then eyeballs.
Cute. Hippo. I wonder what we'll call him. We'll have to see. Wait and see.
I like Henry.
Henry the hippo. That's cute. Okay. Just fill in the sides.
Yeah, this is the part that always takes like pretty much the longest. So he's going to be a pretty square hippo, but he'll look like a Minecraft hippo.
Yeah.
So that's okay. I guess people might vote for us for that.
I've never seen a Minecraft hippo.
Neither have I, actually. No. Well, maybe we should make a mod.
We should.
Minecraft hippos. Okay, so let's keep on going here. We fill in that side, and we gotta put like a little roof on them.
Okay, going this way, this way.
Do, 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 do. Okay.
Oh, wait. Okay, you're already done.
Oh, no.
Okay.
It can get so awkward. Okay, there we go.
Okay, awesome.
So there we have the body. It looks pretty funny, actually.
Okay, well, maybe we could do his head. Maybe that. So this is his entire body.
Yeah, so he has his 4 legs at the bottom, and then that's his body. So if we could do, maybe we could build his head off this, maybe?
Yeah, if we just go up a bit, and in a bit.
Yeah, you work away doing that, and then, let me see. Okay, yeah.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Okay, oh, four minutes remaining. Okay, okay, we gotta step our game up a little bit here.
Okay,
okay. There we go.
Okay, guys, I hope you like us building these hippos.
Okay, Oh, wait. One down, yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Lovely.
Okay, so we need to fill all this in. Oh, gosh. Okay, you keep on filling that in. I'm gonna plot the ground to be like grass and stuff.
Okay, cool. So, oh, that's a good idea. Oh, yes.
There we go. There's some grass at the bottom now. I'm gonna build some, maybe, I don't know. Actually, we should probably concentrate. This is gonna be the funniest hippo I've ever seen.
No.
Okay. Okay, let me see. Oh, gosh, I already had that. Okay, I've only got 3.5 minutes left, so what way are you doing his face? I'm kind of confused.
Right, which way is the face? Which way is the face?
I don't know. This
right,
way?
Right, okay. We could have the face this way. Here. Yeah, so if we get some teeth and some eyes, maybe we could bash. No, I'm not too sure. Teeth and eyes.
Okay, so do you want me to just do it on this?
Yeah, I think. Or out. You know, yeah, one out from it.
Okay. Okay, I'll try my best.
Maybe. I'll just finish this and then I'll help you. What's our time? We've 2 minutes, 50 seconds.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Let me see.
Okay. Just gonna come this way, this way, this way.
This is gonna be so funny.
I know. Henry, our hippo.
Henry, our funny looking hippo. Okay, so we got Let's see if we do like a nose there. Hopefully people will like it.
I hope so. And put a lot of effort into Henry.
Okay, I'm gonna give him a little smile as well. Oh gosh, okay. Let's make it like this. Okay. Oh no, I meant to do that one there. And here. Okay, see, I'm not the quickest of builders. I mean, like Tiny Turtle and Little Lizard, they can build stuff like this so quickly. It's crazy.
Yeah, but they're very good.
My spatial awareness is just not great. Okay, our hippo needs ears.
2 minutes. Oh my gosh, that's not so bad, I suppose.
Okay. No, we're okay here. Okay, and there, and there.
Oh, cute. It's going to be a very cute hippo.
He looks kind of more like a bunny rabbit.
Okay, let me see, let me see. That is awesome!
You like it?
Yeah! I didn't think we'd be this good at it, guys. Look at our hippo!
His head is kind of like on his body. But I think it's cute. It's like a standing up hippo.
It is awesome!
A cartoon hippo. Okay, so maybe...
What can we do to him? We have 1 minute 29 left. We're pretty much done.
Okay, okay. Maybe I can put some... maybe I can bring his eyes like down. Like, oh no, that looks terrible. Okay. Oh, I can make a pond underneath them.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Like he's in the water?
Yeah, do that.
Okay, okay. So, do.
Ears.
Okay. So.
Here.
Oh no, whoa, 1 minute.
Ah! Okay, I'll
oh gosh,
you.
Okay.
Okay, pond. Ooh. Oh my gosh, this would be great if we can make it work.
I know, it would be awesome. Okay, oh, there we go. Okay. I might have done one earlier, but okay.
Okay. Oh yeah, we're getting rid of all of here. Okay.
Yeah. But just make sure you don't hit the hippo though.
Okay, we have 40 seconds.
Oh no, it's never gonna be enough time. Oh, he's gonna be a floating. Okay, I'm just gonna get some water and start throwing it in.
Positive vibes, little Kelly, positive vibes.
Okay, okay, I'm just gonna start putting water in all here.
Okay, awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh gosh. Oh no, it looks like a fountain a little bit. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Got 16 seconds.
Ah. Oh my gosh. I'm
okay.
Really nervous.
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay, I think we need more water.
Okay, okay. Filling it with water, fill it with water. Water, okay. Water, 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 water.
Good job, good job, good job. 9 seconds.
Ah.
Okay, let's just make
voting.
Voting.
It's happening, okay. Let's have a look at this one. It looks more kind of like a wolf.
It does look like a wolf.
I'm going to vote okay on that one.
Yeah, I'll go with that one too.
Oh, okay, this one.
We kind of went for our same idea.
Oh, that's kind of cute. Okay, I'm going to give an okay on that one as well.
Okay.
Cute. We got the tail. Did we put a tail on? I can't remember. Oh, whoa.
What's going on here?
There is no hippo in sight. I'm going to give super poop.
Poop.
Yeah,
there is no hippo in sight here.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, wow.
Like a turtle, though.
Yeah, I'm going to give that one a good just because they got really nice grass and flowers and stuff.
Okay, and then... Oh, purple hippo.
Oh, interesting. It's a little bit of a different approach. I'm going to give that one an okay.
It looks like a lizard.
Yeah, it's a bit odd. I think we might... Yeah, it's ours!
Yay!
Okay, everyone vote amazing.
Go for us, guys. Come on.
I see super poops in people's hands. No!
No, I thought ours was the best one so far.
This is definitely like a turtle.
Yeah, this. I'm going to give that one an okay.
Yeah, okay. I like the way they got some teeth in. Oh, okay. What have we got here?
In a minute. We have a contender.
That's a dinosaur if I ever saw a dinosaur.
That is a dinosaur.
I'm voting poop.
Yeah, poop for this one.
Okay, this is a brown hippo, but it looks like they didn't get a finish, so it kind of just looks like, well.
Face.
I don't know.
Face.
I don't know. Poop. Okay.
Okay.
This one is okay.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, that was okay.
I like the dinosaur that has rosy cheeks.
Cute.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, look at this one.
And looks like a cat.
Look at its mouth. Oh my gosh, that one's awesome. I'm giving it an epic.
This one is awesome.
That is an epic. The stairs for the teeth at the side. Woo. Okay, we came fifth.
Fifth? Ours was amazing.
Yeah, but we came fifth. I think that was all right, though.
Yeah, it was. It was good going. Good going.
This one won. That's awesome, though. They deserve to win. Cause
they do. The mouth.
How did they get the dot on the banner, I wonder? I need to learn that. Okay, so will we jump into another game?
Yeah, let's play again. Where
okay,
are you?
I'm in... Ooh, we probably have to find each other in our lobbies. I'm in lobby 29.
Okay, I'm in lobby 5. I'll come to lobby 29. I'm just here now. Lovely. I'll just come looking for you.
Okay.
There
I think we're still in a party. Let me just make sure. Yeah, we're already in a party. Okay, so let's do... Do you want to do another team one?
Yeah, let's do another team
one. Okay, because that was fun.
Okay, Here we go. Oh,
okay, look at all of our competitors. We're going to have to try and beat all of these people.
Oh no.
I think we did good though, Fran. Hippo was quite a hard team.
I want something like a watermelon, something real easy.
That would be fun, yeah. That would be really easy, actually.
It would be.
If it is watermelon, I'll be totally freaked out now.
Oh gosh, imagine.
Okay.
Oh, we're starting, okay.
Okay, what's the team? A king. Okay, I'm gonna make a throne.
Okay,
I'm gonna use some gold, just like Dad's throne in the kingdom.
Okay,
and then we need to make a guy sitting on it.
Right, okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna go like this.
Oh, okay, red.
Okay, this throne is probably gonna be way too big. I'm gonna bring it down a little bit.
Okay, what color will we have the body? Okay, I'm gonna have brown and reds and greens and all the royal colors. Purple,
yeah.
Blue.
Okay, do.
Right. Oh, that's good.
Okay, so that's kind of like the back of it, and then
that's gonna be the back of it. So this will be the front here.
Or no, this side because there's more space. So we have to make him big because he's gonna be like sitting up here.
Okay. So while you're doing that, I'm going to make a red carpet.
Awesome. That's a really good idea.
He's ready, so we can start building him. Oh, we'll have to do a crown as well.
Oh yeah, a crown is a really good idea. Okay, so I'm gonna fill in his little seat, and then it's actually really hard to build people in build battles.
It is really hard.
Cause like, I don't know, they just always end up looking really funny when I do them anyway.
It's really hard to also build a chair.
Clearly. Okay, let's see, if I give him arms on it, maybe that will look better.
Oh, you build them.
Well, no, on the chair.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, Buttons is growling behind me. I think he likes the idea. Okay. Okay, so I'll, what way do you want our guy to look?
Okay, maybe we could have his brown legs hanging down here.
Okay, do you want to start doing that?
Yeah, cool. And then I'll give him...
Okay, so then we'll give him, like, legs into here, maybe. Okay.
Some diamond armor shoes.
Okay, what color should you be wearing?
Royal colors. So we should maybe have red.
Okay, red.
Blue.
And blue. Okay, so I'll go try and build. You got some red there. Awesome. Okay, so this is gonna be like his body, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna have to make it come all the way back up here, kind of.
We're just like building squares, but it's fine.
It's fine. Okay, so we can give him maybe like. I don't know.
Green arms.
Okay, why not?
Okay. Good job.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, you want them out like that?
Maybe one out. And
maybe
yeah.
like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Okay. This looks so silly.
I follow your lead. Okay. Down like this.
Okay.
Lovely.
Is his arms funky?
Yeah.
There we go. That's the same.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
So we need to do his head and his neck.
Okay, so let me find a color for his face. Let me see if I can find a good one. Okay, maybe smooth sandstone will work.
Ooh, yes. What
okay. Something like that.
Oh, yeah.
He's going to look...
Yeah.
He's going to be a square king.
Loads of time. So maybe if we, like... Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, so we could just put eyes on him and a crown. So
yeah.
Get the gold again.
I'll sort out the eyes.
Okay, I'm gonna try and attempt at a crown.
Okay. I'm sure you can do it.
I'm sure.
Okay, let me see if I go there.
Okay,
and
here. Oh, wow. He's so freaky.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know what's going on here right now. Oh,
okay,
gosh.
What is that? It just looks like a hat.
Okay, maybe if we give it like as...
Spiky.
Yeah.
Spiky?
Maybe if we just put it like flat. Oh gosh. Okay. Wait. Wrong one. Ugh. There we go. And then. Oh my gosh. What's going on here? Okay. There and there. Maybe something like that.
Look. Yes, that's perfect.
Okay.
Good
so.
Job. So what do we do now?
Okay, I'm just gonna try and maybe. Put some particles around.
Would it be holding like a sword? Or is that too hard?
Oh no, we could do that. Yeah, we have time.
I'm trying to think how to do that. Maybe if we knock this out here and then like his arm is going flailing up this way.
Maybe he could be a magic king. So then we could have...
Oh, we could have an axe!
Ooh, that'd be cool. Oh, I don't have my particles on. Ah! Wait, I need to go put them on.
Oh, I can see. It's
you can see them? Okay, yeah. Cool. So then...
I'm going to try and do a axe.
Maybe if I put die on it. I don't know how to change the banner. I'm such a noob.
Oh, I am the ultimate noob.
Okay, I'm going to try and change the floor a little bit. Let me see. What should we have as the floor? We need something... Emerald, maybe.
I don't know what this is. Looks like he's like... It's like a... Machine.
Oh, we've got 2 minutes left. Okay, so
Oh, listening to
oh no, the whole floor. I have to do the carpet again.
Oh no, that's cool.
Yeah, but I want to do the carpet as well. Okay, so I'll do that. We've got time. We've got time, sort of.
Sword.
Okay. Oh no. Okay. There.
Oh, okay. Ah, yes. I kind of have it in my head now. What I want. Here. Okay, I want to have a diamond. Okay, so we have 1 minute. So is that so bad?
Not so bad. I think he looks cool. Okay. I'm thinking maybe next time we do kind of pixel art maybe on the ground, because then it might be easier.
Yeah.
Because the 3D builds, we're not too good at, little girly.
We are those. Well, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, so then maybe if I, in the next one, I'll do the outline and you can colour it in.
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Okay, maybe he needs like a gold step or something. He can't reach that chair by himself.
Okay. Just gonna come up here.
Okay, like there and there.
Okay.
Ah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just having trouble with this.
Oh no, okay. There and there. Let me see if I can help.
Here.
Are you making a pickaxe?
Trying to.
Okay, you got 30 seconds.
Okay.
No pressure.
I'm gonna leave it like that. I don't even know.
Okay, what should I put around?
Pickaxe should have been up higher. I'm so silly.
Okay, let's see. Anyway. I'm gonna make another little crown over here while I wait. This is like 15 seconds left. Oh, no!
Yeah, I
want to
give
him
back.
Okay, there and there and there and there and there and there. It's a crown.
Okay, 2 seconds, here we go.
Woohoo! Voting has started.
Okay, what is this?
I have no idea. Oh, wait, over here. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm going to give that one a good. I don't know how to get the mini blocks in. Oh, wow, that one's really good as well. How are they doing the banners with the thing? I really need to learn. That one's good. I'm going to give that one a good.
Oh,
there's another one. Oh, look, and he's fighting another one. How did he have time?
Oh.
I'm good. Everyone's getting goods today.
Yeah, we will. Oh,
wow. Oh,
wow. Look at this throne.
Yeah, you didn't really get to build a king, though.
No.
I'm going to give it an okay. Because the throne is lovely.
Let's see. Ooh, is it?
Wow. Oh, that's very good. I'm going to give that one an epic.
Very good, very good.
The faces. Yeah, I need to learn how to make the blocks smaller. Guys, if you know how to make the blocks smaller and stick them out like that, please let me know. It's probably a particle effect or something.
Yeah, let us know, please.
Yeah, we need to get better at these, clearly. Okay, oh, we've got a throne. We've got, is that the star? Was that a turkey king?
Wow.
It looks like a turkey.
It does look like a turkey. Gobble, gobble. Oh,
okay.
No.
Okay. We've got, we got the face on either side. No, they didn't get time to do a face.
Oh, no.
Gonna give that one a poop. Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, this is ours!
Come on, fella.
Come on.
Help a fella out.
Oh, I'm seeing poops.
No poops!
Let me see. Oh, there's a good one. Oh, wow, look.
Oh, this is cute. It's like it looks like a kitty cat. A cloud kitty cat.
It's really, like really cute. I'm going to give that one a good.
Yeah, I like
is there a sign? Oh, there's a sign. Oh, I didn't get time to read it. Wow!
What?
This is so good.
What is this?
He has a mustache.
Oh, is he a king?
I think so. He doesn't have a crown, though.
Out of the box.
Okay. Oh, there's another one. Very good.
That is very good.
I like the way they put diamonds on his crown.
Yeah, very clever.
Very clever. Oh.
Are we back?
This guy won. Oh, this one. The first one. That was really good.
That was really good. Where did we come?
Ninth. Yeah, we did so bad on that one. So bad.
Well, hopefully we'll get a watermelon next and we'll win.
Yeah, let's play like one or two more and try upper game and then we'll leave it. Okay, so while I'll be you in, I'll come to you.
Okay, I am in, where am I? Oh my gosh, okay, I am in lobby 3.
3, oh, that's not too bad. Okay, I'm away.
Okay.
And I can see you, I'm behind you.
Where are you?
Hiya, turn around. Little Kylie over here.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah,
okay. Do we want to do team again, yeah?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh, a cactus would be great as well.
A cactus. Oh, the game has already started. Oh, come on. Let me in. Ah, there we go.
Have you ever played The Blocking Dead?
No, actually. Is it fun?
I haven't, but I've heard it's great fun.
Oh, I tried to play it, but it kept on like glitching out and kicking me out, so I didn't really get a chance to record it. But I really wanted to try it. Guys, if you'd like to see me and Lil Cardi playing The Blocking Dead, leave a like and a comment, as well as telling us how to do it. Pineapple! We can totally do this.
Yes, right. Okay. Let's get some gold.
Okay.
And green.
Okay.
And brown.
Okay.
What else?
Let me see. You start building it. Show me what you want the pineapple to look like, the color of it. You want gold?
Or what? Oh, let's have a quick look at the other yellows. Okay, so there's yellow wool and then there's yellow clay. So let's have a quick look. Do we want this? Oh, that's not bad. Or this? What do you think?
I think I like the middle one, the yellow clay.
Right, let's go for that.
Okay, grand. So let's build the outline first, and then we'll have to make it spiky.
Yeah, we need to make it a big pineapple, I think.
Okay. We're going to go big with this?
I think so, okay. Just a little bit out, but right here. And then maybe that's big enough.
Okay. Yeah, because we have to do the grass on the top. Oh, well, the grass, the kind of leafy bit that on top. We could probably use grass, though. I was thinking that.
Oh, we could.
Okay, so are we just going to build it up like a square block? Or do you want to...
So, we should probably build it up like a square block, but small... Does it get smaller as it goes?
It goes bigger and then smaller, I think.
Okay.
So, it kind of... So, maybe if it went out one here and up a little bit.
Oh, yes.
And then... I don't know.
Yes, we can go with that. Out one and up.
It's kind of complicated when you get to the corners.
It's complicated. Okay, here.
Yeah. Oh, wait. And there.
Oh yeah,
I think that's it.
Okay.
Okay, now let's build up a little bit and then we can make it go in again. So let's say...
Here.
How tall do you want it?
I don't know. What do you
think? I'm thinking we go big on this one.
All right, let's go.
Okay, about there?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, looks good. Okay.
Okay, so I'm just going to go around the edge. Build up here.
I like pineapples, do you?
Yeah, I would love pineapple.
Very delicious.
So delicious. Okay, let's go. It's just the filling in part that takes ages. I wonder if there's like cheats to it.
Yeah, there must be if people are doing this super quick.
They really, really are. Okay. I wonder if people are like writing in chat to each other or if everyone's on a call.
Maybe.
I'd wonder. Okay, something's going on here now. They're not linking up. Okay.
Right, where?
Okay, no, I'm just trying to figure it out. I think that's okay now.
Okay, I'm just looking up here and join these two.
There.
Concentrate.
It is. Okay. I think we're pretty much there now. We just need to fill it all in on the outside.
Delicious pineapple goodness. Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh, goodness.
What? Okay, so we still have 4 minutes, which is not bad.
Yeah, it's going to be good. We're going to be able to make it like a tropical theme around it, I think.
Okay, awesome.
That would be awesome. Okay, 4 minutes remaining. That's not too bad. Okay, I've got that one filled in. I'm going to start on this side.
Oh, it's just the filling in.
Yeah, it's crazy. Okay, there we go. And there. Okay, we're doing good here.
You're doing good.
I wonder what everyone else's is gonna look like though. I love everyone else's like interpretations.
I know,
of what it is.
So different. We all have such different minds. It's hilarious.
It is hilarious. Okay, that side done. Oh, you're building it out. Oh goodness. Okay, I have to do that.
Oh.
Okay, so what does it go out like that?
Just out one and down, yeah.
Oh okay.
Sorry.
No, I'll just fill out the outside, that's fine.
Give it
a bit of a texture.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to tell what you're doing.
Isn't it?
Okay. So there, I think.
Here. Okay.
Okay. Carly, you're crazy.
Oh. Okay. Now, how is yours?
I don't know. It's hard to tell because I think I'm gonna have to bring it out a little bit more.
Yeah. Hold on. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to tell.
Okay, let me have a look at yours.
Here. Okay, well, I just need to get rid of the side here and here and put it here. And let me see if that's even. I think that's even enough. Oh, it's not. It's
I don't think mine's matching yours, but sure, look, pineapples aren't perfect.
They aren't perfect. Okay, like I'll get sometimes... the other side, and then we can start at the top.
Yeah, I can't wait to do the grassy, or the grassy part, the green part. Okay.
So hard, like, to talk when you're like...
Yeah, trying to concentrate. It's really, really difficult. Okay, so I'm... Oh, 2 minutes remaining. Oh my gosh, and we have to do the grassy part.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna
finish this side. You could, if you want to start the grassy part.
Okay, I'm just gonna do.
So excited.
I'm just gonna do one more little layer here to bring it out a little bit more.
Oh gosh. Okay. Let me see. Okay,
I think I'm nearly done here. I don't think it's gonna match your sides, but I don't really mind.
Look.
Okay, there. Now.
Nearly done here too. Okay, awesome. Let's get started on the grassy side.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to cover up the top a little bit.
Okay.
How are we gonna do that? We have to make it like kind of go in at the top as well. Oh, goodness. Do you know what I think the best way is? If we just fill it in there. We go along, long, and then I'll do like squares to kind of bring it up. Yeah, like that. Oh, sorry. Okay, so if... Yeah, just go all the way across.
Fill it all in.
Oh my goodness! 1 minute! Okay, I'll start bringing it in.
Okay.
And we can start doing the grassy part then in a minute. Well, we only have a minute left, so that means it'll be over.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Okay, let me just bring it.
Yeah, I get you. Oh yeah, okay. Oh yeah, okay. So we need that there.
Okay, and then let's bring this part across like that.
Okay, 39 seconds!
Oh no, okay, we have to do the grass. Okay, I'm just gonna get green wool and just go ham.
I thought we were actually going to put grass on it.
Well, we don't. We have to put. Then we'd have to plant wood or dirt.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm just gonna go start. Like, yeah. Let's.
Oh no.
Just start make it go out. It's gonna fill in that hole as well. It's like, you know what it is. It's like SpongeBob's house.
It is like SpongeBob's house. Okay. Over. Oh no. 12 seconds.
Okay.
This is. We should be proud of this map.
I'm like happy enough with it.
Up.
It looks like a pumpkin. Oh wow! They've got loads of small ones.
I think it's okay because they're like carrots.
Yeah, they're like growing. Oh wow! Okay, so they were trying to put
SpongeBob.
Oh, that's good crack. That's really fun. Okay, I'm gonna give that one a good.
Yeah, I like that one.
He made him out of sponge as well. Oh whoa! I'm like in the build. Look at the face on it. It's so good.
What?
And he built a guy. Okay, that one's getting a good. Oh, whoa.
Whoa. What is this?
I have no idea.
I actually have no idea.
Okay, I'm going to give a super poop.
Yeah, don't like this.
Don't know what it is. Super poop. Okay. Ooh, okay, this one has buttons on it. It's cute.
Yeah, it's cute. I'm going to give that one. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what we got up next. I wonder when ours is going to come up.
There. No. Oh,
that's not ours, but it's very similar. They have sand. That's very good. I'm going to give that one a good just because they had the similar thought as we did.
No one went for the big theme like us.
Like
for this one.
Wow. They did the water and they've got like kind of stripes. I'm going to give that one a good. Oh, you can jump into the pineapple too. Oh, okay. Not really liking this one.
No, I'm only going to go. I'll go for poop.
I'm gonna give it a poop. I'm sorry. It doesn't really. It's not as big as ours. Oh, this guy is trying to eat the pineapple, but he's lying down.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna give that one an okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let me see what's next. I wonder if it's our one.
Okay. So I wonder when ours is up. Let's see. Oh, it's raining in this one.
Awesome.
Wait, did she put someone in there, or did someone just spawn in there?
I don't know.
Oh, look! She put a person in a duck suit in here. Okay. Here's another one. Oh, this one's good.
It is good. I like this one. I like the outside of the box kind of carrot look.
Yeah. It's good. Okay. Well, ooh. Okay. It's like growing off the thing, I guess.
Cool. I like that. I'm gonna keep that epic.
Where's ours?
I don't know.
I don't know if they
let us use them, to be honest.
I'm gonna give this one an okay.
This is good.
You can get into the house, which is pretty cool. Here's ours.
Come on, guys.
We did a big build.
Yeah, get it out. Get the good out. Come on.
Get the legendary. Get the epics. I want to see the legend.
Super
we came sixth.
Oh, it's not bad.
Not bad.
That's okay.
Okay.
This is the winner.
Oh, this is the one with the house and it has like stuff inside too. There's like a burger and stuff, which is cool because if it was like SpongeBob's, there would be Krabby Patties.
Oh yeah, delicious, delicious. ages.
Okay, what lobby are you in? We'll play one more.
Okay, I am in lobby 13. Oh, which I'm like 13. Where are you? I'll come to you.
I'm in 42. Okay. You're very superstitious.
Yeah. Wait, 13 just freaks me out for some reason.
There you are. Okay. Let's try one more.
Okay, fingers crossed for watermelon.
Okay, maybe we'll try do the drawing on the ground one this time.
Okay.
Because we didn't really get successful in any of our last rounds. But
no. Okay, what is this one?
Let's see. Soup. Okay. I'm going to draw it on the floor. Okay, so I'm going to give it like a wooden bowl maybe. Okay, what soup do you want to be? Oh, we could put like carrots in it and pretend it's carrot soup.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Let's go. I'm going to draw the bowl.
So carrot soup ready.
Yeah. And then we could probably make it like a dinner table or something. That'd be cool.
Okay, so... Oh, yeah. So you're making a table. Oh, no, the bowl.
No, I'm making the bowl. So this is going to be the bowl, and then I'll do the forks and knife, and then you can do the carrot soup thing.
Okay, let me see. So what, am I just trying to make carrots?
No. Well, how about we fill it in? Yeah, actually, if we do
that... Will I fill it in all orange and then put a few carrot heads in it?
Yeah. Oh, we see. Okay. Oh, you're doing it very differently to what I would have thought.
Right. What do you mean?
I was thinking if we just kind of build it up here a little bit and we fill all that in with wood, and then we'll have...
Yes.
So then I'll fill this all in with the thing. So it's going to look like if you're looking down on it, it's a picture.
I get you.
Okay,
awesome.
So cool. So it should be easier than the 3D builds.
We're not very good.
No, not good at the 3D builds.
We just need some tips.
We do. Guys, any tips for us, please go leave them in the comment section, because I've been playing Build Battles since I started Minecraft and I'm still not very good.
It's hard though.
It is very hard. Okay, so maybe if we do a giant spoon.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea too.
Okay, so let's start doing a spoon from like here.
I have some lovely delicious soup.
Okay, soup.
Coming in this way. Right, does not need to be even because soup particles aren't even.
Soup particles are not even. You're very right, little Carly. Okay, like there and there.
I don't know.
We got slabs. What slab we got? Okay, if I do it with this, maybe.
It's not looking like a carrot. I think it's too big.
Okay, well, let's just leave it as orange soup, I guess. And then if you want to start outlining it in black, it will make it kind of like stand out. Okay. And then I'll start building the table. And then we'll be done in no time, and we can add some stuff into it too, like salt and pepper. Salt and paper.
Salt and paper.
Salt and paper. Okay, let's see if I do... Okay, I'm just going to change the floor, I guess. That would be an easy way of doing it.
432, we're doing well.
Oh, I thought I... Okay, let's see. There, and if I want to plant that, please.
Oh.
There we go.
Lovely.
Ah, there we go. See, look, we're flying now.
Lovely.
This is how I usually win my build battles, is by doing stuff on the floor.
Hopefully we will.
Hopefully.
Okay.
Okay, so if we just outline everything so it's nice and stands out.
Okay, lovely. So you're going to do a fork?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do a fork.
Because sometimes there's chunky bits in your soup that you might need to pick up with a fork.
Oh yeah, I'm like, fork? Oh yeah. Okay, we'll go down here.
Okay, so there's the spoon. Done, and then... I'm going to make a little salt and pepper thing.
Oh, cool. Awesome.
Okay. And then we're doing really, really good.
I think we're doing really well.
Okay. So maybe if I do like little... Okay. There.
Okay. Nom. I'm actually kind of hungry now.
It's making me hungry. You're very right. I'm starving. I haven't had... And do you know what I'm having for lunch?
What?
Soup.
Are you?
What kind of soup? Chicken and vegetable.
Oh, how healthy.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see if we can make that. Okay, that doesn't look like an S. We need to bring it up a little bit. There, and if we fill all this in so we can... Okay, there. Oh, no. There, and there. Salt, and then we need to do the pepper.
I love pepper.
Do you? I'm not crazy about it. Don't know. Oh, 3 minutes remaining. Whoa!
We're going so quick.
So much time. See, that's why these builds are so much easier. Okay, if I maybe put a little top on this. Sorry, I'm kind of impeding on your fork a little bit. Oh, we could do a glass of water.
Oh, that's a good idea too.
Okay, let me see. Do.
Oh,
wait. Salt and pepper. Oh, okay. Let me see. Where do I do the glass? Oh, I need to outline this as well, actually. Do 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 do.
Okay, didn't need too much room. I'm outlining too much.
Okay, and it goes out there one and goes back.
This one we will win, hopefully.
Hopefully. Yeah, it's pixel art. Gosh, I couldn't think of the name of what we were doing. It's
called 2 minutes.
Okay, we're okay. Ooh, oh goodness. Sorry.
No.
There you go.
Okay, so we have our spoon and our fork. Oh, your salt and pepper. What else can we do? Ooh.
Our glass of water. We need to try and do that.
Yes. So glass.
Yeah, we need some glass. Where are we gonna fit it though?
Maybe over here.
This space over here?
Yeah.
Okay, so you need glass and then just I'll just water and we'll fill it, I guess.
Yeah.
So if you just make the border, I'll get the water ready.
Okay, glass. Is that big enough?
Are you building it up?
A little bit up. Or will we just do it down?
I was thinking if we just make it long, like maybe like that. So then if we fill that, it kind of just looks like it, and then we can put a glass layer on top.
Oh, yes. Okay.
See what I mean?
I do.
Oh, sorry.
No.
Okay, and get rid of that one. Okay, so there, maybe we'll put this like there, like that. Okay, and now water!
Awesome.
Now, that's nice and full. And if we cover that like that, maybe, and break that one.
Oh, I see where you're going.
So it just looks like it's sitting on the table. Kind of.
Very good. Very clever.
We're doing awesome, little Carly. We are
doing awesome. This is a good one.
It is. Okay. Let me just break
what?
That.
Let me see. Oh, yeah.
See? Glass of water.
Awesome. Okay, cool. So we have our water, soup, salt, and pepper. Okay, I wonder what else we could do.
We've only got 30 seconds, so I think I'm just going to outline this really quickly.
Okay.
And da-da-da-da-da-da, like that. And there.
Lovely.
Done. Woohoo.
We're done. Awesome.
I'm really proud of this one.
I am too. I really hope people give us good marks, guys.
Okay, wait. I'm just going to...
15 seconds.
Oh, okay. Let me just quickly...
Oh, yeah. Okay. No, 10 seconds.
Okay. Oh gosh. Yes!
Oh no!
Quick! No! I think that looks great!
Awesome!
Oh, woohoo!
Voting!
Okay, here we go. Oh, look at this one!
Wow!
They made it look like it's all chunks and stuff. I really like that. I'm gonna give it a good.
Yeah, I like that one too. That's awesome.
A spork? A fork and a spoon. Oh, look, they did like a bowl.
Oh, that's cool.
That's a big build. I'm gonna give it a good, yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Muffin Master and Nameless Bat. Okay, so we got another one here.
Oh, it's like the soup is hot.
Oh,
I like that.
That's good. I'm going to give that one a good. We should have done that, darn it.
Okay.
This doesn't look like soup. That's a hand.
Hand?
Holding a spoon going into the soup. Oh, I forgot to vote on that one.
Okay. I'm going to give this one a good.
Me too.
No, okay.
Okay, I'm changing mine to okay then.
Then what's next?
Oh, look at the table! Okay, I'm gonna give that one an epic.
Yeah, that one is an epic.
It's a good build. It's a good build.
I like the orange hair.
Yeah. Oh, here's ours!
Yay! Come on, vote for us!
Come on, let's see. I wanna see.
A lot of yellows in there.
Oh, wait, there's a couple of reds. Oh, no.
Why do people keep giving us poop?
I don't know, little Carly. Okay, this one is okay.
Yeah,
I like that it's on a table off the ground, but that probably. About it. Ooh, this one looks like it's hot. Oh, that's really good.
That is good. I like that one.
Okay, I'm gonna give that one a good.
Okay.
I like their spoon also. It's a good spoon.
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Wow, it's like a big bowl of water soup.
Water soup. I'm gonna give that one a good as well.
Okay, and then.
Let's see how many owners.
Ooh!
Lava soup!
Lava soup?
That's
good. I'm just gonna give that one an. Okay.
Yeah. I'm not sure what's going on. Oh, look, people are dying in the lava soup. Ooh, okay. Oh. We got a glass of water. We got the guy. This one's really good. I'm going to give it a good.
Yeah, I like this one too.
He didn't get a finish, but he has all the makings of a really good one. Okay, what we got over here? Multicolored soup. So it looks like a bear.
It does. Oh, bear of the woods. Porridge. No, I'm putting two and two together. Sorry.
Okay, this one looks a little bit funky, so I'm going to give it an okay. His face is a little bit derpy.
Okay.
Derpy face.
Okay.
Oh, we won!
Oh my gosh, we won!
Yes! I can't believe we did it. It's our last round playing as well.
Oh my gosh, we're awesome. Thank you.
Thank you everyone who voted for us. That's awesome. So guys, if you enjoyed me and little Carly's team Bill battle, make sure to leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to both of us. So channel links will be down below. Also our Instagram and our Twitter links will be down below as well if you want to see some real life stuff and sneak peeks at episodes and things. Little Carly, did you have fun?
I had so much fun. We need to come back and play again.
Yeah, we do indeed. But until next time, you guys, see you again soon.
Bye guys.